pay your attention, please. Now we are moving towards the hotel. The hotel is in Thommel. Thommel means one tourist destination. And the hotel, in that hotel, we will stay for 4 days. 4 days will be stayed there in that hotel. And in the same hotel, we will provide you the orientation as well. So now we are moving towards the hotel. That is about half an hour, that means 30 minutes from here. If we do not encounter the traffic jam, as I think, I don't know how much you know about the Nepal. So many, the roads are very narrow. So many traffic jam. The transportation system, the traffic system is not well managed. That's why sometimes we have to face the traffic jam, the traffic problem as well. That's why about 30 minutes, I cannot say the exact time, sir, but about 30 minutes, within 30 minutes we'll be here. Thank you for this, sir.
Then I'll tell you, on the way, we'll see the, some beautiful scene and some places.
At that time, we'll try to explain to you.
Did you get my point or not?
Are you getting my points?
Yes.
Are you getting my points or not?
Yes.
Okay, thank you for this. If you do not get any points, please feel comfortable and try to ask me as well. Yeah. We'll be very happy for this. Thank you very much for this.
Thank you.